for the keys to this football game tonight. The first key is that we are relentless. Desperate to get to the ball. Desperate to make plays. On fire to make plays for your brother.
testing the metal of our soul a little bit here now. There ain't no more vengeance. We didn't play well enough to win. We're our own worst enemy. It's on me. I'll take full responsibility. When you go home and your parents talk to you about the game, you blame Coach Brown. And I promise. Blame me and I'll come back and we're gonna make sure we're better. And we'll be ready for week three. The good thing for you is that chapter two doesn't make or break this football season. It does not. What will make or break this football season is how we react. How we come out tomorrow morning. How we come out Monday for practice. How we react.